Good morning. It's Monday, February 22nd. Today's full program covers a lot of territory. Citigroup accidentally sends millions of dollars out to the wrong people, and some of them get to keep it. And is an antenna in southern England the key to communications for future space travel in the private sector? Now, here's top story. Work from anywhere. Music to the ears of Spotify employees. The company will now let most choose to work from home, not just until a COVID calm down, but permanently. And they'll have more options on where that home can be, including other countries. The announcement is similar to one a week earlier by Salesforce, that company declaring the 9-to-5 workday is dead. Here's a growing list of big name companies that hope to get more and better work out of employees by turning them loose. And that in turn is driving another trend. Millennials snatching up cheap old houses in smaller towns and cities. As it happens, there's a booming website by that name.
With so many offices going remote, people have more opportunity to say, maybe I don't need to be paying, you know, more than half my income in rent.
Kate and Cameron Reinhardt used cheap old houses to find their dream home, an octagonal mansion dating from the 1880s, complete with winding staircase and chandeliers in Norwich, Connecticut.
We ended up buying the house for $85,000.
Our experience has been that there has been an explosive flight from cities.
She's right. Around 70,000 people fled the New York City region in 2020.
The mantra of real estate has always been location, location, location. And I think for the first time, that's being flipped a little bit on its head.
Just one of the many things flipped on its head this year. Find more on our site, worldwatch.news. Get a subscription to the full program or join our email list. And remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.